the Army decided to fly our band from Fort Stewart, Georgia, all the way out to Cairo, Egypt, to play for 45 minutes. A long, long time flying for, you know, I think it probably took us about a full week to get there and to get back, and we only played for about 45 minutes. But I got to meet the Cairo band. That was kind of cool.